Hello guys, today I'm going to make a video of Ankylosaurus with small blocks. So, we need 17 of these blocks. Then, we need 2 large blocks which are like these. Then, we need 6 of these blocks. Then, we need 1 curved one. And, we need a flat one. So let's get back to the video. So let's start. So guys, if you like this video, subscribe, like, comment, and like our video. Thank you.